Question 55. Now, in the mammalian eye, the fovea is the center of the visual field where. Now, fovea centralis is the region which has only cones and no rods. So, our second option, high density of cones occurs and it has no rods. That would be the right answer. And this is also the region where the visual acuity is highest. So, hence our answer is 2. Let's move on to question number 56.